Okay, let's go.
I love this homemade guacamole, yo. It's so freaking good.